deposit $5,010%. You want the bond attorney to turn to you, I've signed this order here, once you get it, and we'll, take it up, okay? Seems to get it, thanks.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Now, the year starts. Is there something that you wish to say to me?
No, it's my brother.
Oh, is that to your brother?
Yes, sir.
Because I heard you say a racial epithet.
No, I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, you didn't mean it like
that? No.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to hold you in contempt of court for having said that. And you don't speak those words in here.
Yes, sir.
And that word particularly,
yes,
you
sir.
Don't use that word. I'm going to give you 60 days for having used that word. Hold you in contempt right now for having done it in this courtroom. It's disrespectful. Don't ever do it again. Thank you, Sheriff. This is thank you, Ms. Allen.
Appreciate
it. And of course, if you'll note that. This is the call of the civil docket.